first of all, ladies avoid me, and I think it's because of you. And I would rather have my friend than have issues because of you. I don't even know what is really going on with Nengi. I don't understand it. But then there's also Tola on the other hand. We don't even talk again. And everything is centered around you. So I feel like if I avoid you, I'd have my friends back. But apparently it's been a while, so I don't know what to do. Or that's just a summary of it all. So yeah.
But I thought I was your friend as well.
Yes, I did say you're not. That's why I say hi, friends, or whatever.